Channel SBM Education. So today I am back with the story The Fox and the Crane. So don't forget to like, share and subscribe. So let's get started.
The Fox and the Crane. Once upon a time, a fox and a crane were very good friends. One day, Fox invited the crane for dinner. Crane was very happy and get ready for dinner. Fox served soup in flat plate. Crane could not take the soup because of his long bill, and Fox could easily lap that soup. The crane felt very insulted. So one day the crane also invited the fox to dinner. The fox was very happy and was ready for dinner party. Now the crane served the soup in a long necked jar. Crane drank all the soup, but the fox could not take the soup from that long necked jar and returned home hungry. The fox felt sorry for his behavior. The moral of the story is tit for tat. Thank you.